search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search in the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone...
I should see what that is. Wait, what's that? What is this? This looks like some kind of lockpick.
Oh yeah, got it.
I know you around here somewhere.
What is this place? You can do this.
Oh!
Think!
Now I'm...
Think. What do I do? What do I do?
Stay focused, Anna! Stay focused!
Who the hell are these people?
Thank you. Thank you.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hoping that the expanded search in Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends.
How do people like this happen?
Thank you.